You have a right to optimal supportive and palliative care as relevant anytime during your cancer journey. In oncology, we don't simply add years to life, but life to years. Psychological, social, and spiritual interventions are certainly adding life to days, months, and years, and they also help cancer patients to function and to maintain an optimal quality of life, while ensuring compassionate treatment and also a dignified death. This is why evidence-based psycho-oncology, supportive and palliative care have to be offered systematically throughout the cancer journey to persons affected by cancer, patients and caregivers alike. Supportive and palliative care may also help in relieving cancer distress. The stress patients and caregivers are facing when there is a cancer diagnosis. This is actually an unpleasant emotional experience that could be psychological, social, and spiritual in nature, and which extends from feelings of being vulnerable, sad, and frightened, to disabling problems such as depression, anxiety, feeling isolated, and being in an existential crisis. We know that feeling helpless, hopeless, and alone when facing cancer is really a barrier, but the biggest barrier is doing nothing. This is why today we speak up. We have to make integrated supportive and palliative care available and accessible to all cancer patients in Europe. Thank you.